That's a sad song. How about that? This is a sad song, too. Maybe all songs are sad. Even the happy songs are sad.
You say you will, and I don't doubt you shoot to kill, but I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, but I don't think so, I don't think so, I don't think so, 'cause only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. Only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. You're just a look, a fleeting thing, a fancy word with no meaning. And I know, and I know, and I know, I must go, I must go, I must go, 'cause only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. Only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. Scratching the surface with a fingernail, flying home on a dove's tail. Only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. Only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. Only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like. Only she knows what it's like to be me. Only she knows what it's like.
Hey, thanks for having me here at the Telegraph. This is one of the coolest record stores in Connecticut, and probably one of the coolest record stores in general, and there's some really good stuff here. And you should come down every now and then and check it out. Yeah. I'm going to do one more, and then we're going to talk for a little while, and then I'm probably going to do some more after that. So thank you very much for having me.